They are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, accompanied by Rust E. Steele, at a combined weight of 466 pounds.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
And their opponents first, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Grand Prix Wrestling Champion, the Hardcore Icon, Corey the Crusher.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight. The Hall of Famer is here!
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge!
Cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match, the ultimate opportunist.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
There it is.
Tag is made.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Agile escape.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Good night. What a stunner. Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
And tagged in his Edge.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, the elbow connects. He's looking a little off balance.
We're in punch in the arm. Big drop of the leg.
He gets tagged in.
Setting up for the Bulldog.
Face first. Turn your skin red.
Devastating elbow.
Producing a trampling. Edge caught him there.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Lands an elbow.
Just getting all twisted up.
I have no idea.
No. Teaming in to save the match.
Not over yet.
One, two. God. Another lunch.
Vicious right forearm. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Headlock cinched in and just tossed their opponent.
Full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
He's taking some good hits.
Hoisted up into the snap suplex.
Shoulder to the gut.
Sunset flip. Sunset flip. Powerbomb.
Edge now taking advantage of every opening. Edge is making an opportunity for himself.
Two.
Oh, God. There's the tag.
Tombstone and route.
Should have been three. Arm trapped. Oh. Burying knees into the body.
He saw it coming.
Back suplex. More to come. Leg drop. Can he shut the door on this one? Fails to connect on the springboard. Boom. Shoulder, elbow. All affected with that.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
To the sky.
Oh, man.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh. Looking to neutralize that arm.
He's looking a little weary now. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Chicken wing applied. Nasty move. And a face buster. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker. Good night, nurse. He keeps his team in the match. Punch right in the head. Partner in now. Down with a powerbomb. Cover!
Two!
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Took advantage. What a throw. And he landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for him to hold back.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
The tag. This could do it.
One, two, close line.
So close, so close.
Oh, ran in there.
Sent into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Spear! He thinks he has it.
Two.
And still in this. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
For the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Partner in now.
We got a cover.
Save.
Still got more fight here.
German suplex with the release.
Power slam. Is it enough? The cover. And he makes the save for his team. No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Great wherewithal on the counter.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Headlock since then and just tossed their opponent. Caught the punch.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
One. Two.
Striking at will.
Oh, stomping away.
This could be big.
Here we go, and a counter bite. He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Oh, what a right hook.
Tombstone maneuver coming.
Wait, no.
Wow.
Yeah. This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse. Oh, draping. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
For the win! Two! He wins! He wins!
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here are your winners, the Hardcore Icon, Corey, the Crusher, and the Rated R Superstar Edge.
Edge leads the way en route to victory here tonight.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.